Rapsi.
Alright guys, hey, we played this game before. It is Striker Ball, alright? Now we're going to try to get through all five levels today because you guys have played it before. Levels 1 through 3 are on this court, and then level 4 and 5 are on that court, alright? Alright, so can I get 8 volunteers? 8 volunteers. Alright, 1. So one person in between each cup, alright? One person in between each cup. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8, and technically we can have one more. Anybody? Alright, come on. Great. Alright, so what's going to happen, guys? You're going to get into a group, and then depending on how many people we got today with Striker Ball, we are going to slap the ball. Everybody say slap. So you're going to slap the ball. Does that mean that you can punch it?
No.
No, if you punch it, you're going to get bloody knuckles. We don't want that, all right? So just slap it. Now, everybody say left and right. You cannot hit to the person on your left and right if you're going to score a goal, all right? If you want to score a goal and get 1 point, it has to go a person across from you, either side to side like that, all right? So what's going to happen? Who wants to start with it? Right here. All right, so he's going to put it on the ground. He's going to slap it. Job. She stops it and she's gonna aim for the person. Can she aim for the person on her left and right? No, she's gotta go across, right?
Yes.
All right, and remember, you can only have it for 5 seconds, all right? Good job. All right, then, does anybody remember what level 2 is?
Yeah.
What's level 2? That's level 3.
Yeah.
All right, so in between her cones. So how many points would she get?
One.
1 point, right? And then if it goes in between your cones, you should be the person to go get it, all right? But he was nice enough to go and do that, all right? All right, then level 2, what's going to happen is this. We are going to add a second ball, all right? All right, so ball number 2 for level 2. All right, 3, 2, 1, and go.
Got it.
All right. Now, are we trying to dodge it on this level? No, we're not trying to dodge it on this one. We're trying to make sure it doesn't go in between our cones, right? So, how many points would he get?
One.
All right, so he's got one, she's got one.
Yeah.
All right, any questions on this level? No? All right, then, next level, level 3. We're going to add a person in the middle. Who wants to be in the middle?
Me,
please. Go in the middle? All right, go in the middle. Alright, so we're just going to use one ball, so can I see that ball? Thank you. Alright, so we're just going to use one ball, alright? So you're trying to hit the person in the middle. If you get hit in the middle, you're going to switch spots with the person who hits you, alright? 3, 2, 1, and go. You can only hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, there you go. Alright, you know what, Anaya? You're not really participating, so you can go switch out. Can someone take your place? Yes, come on. Alright, here we go. Ball number 1. Good. Oh, so you switched spots. Good job. Alright, so you still get a point for hitting a person, and that's the only way you get points for this one. And then level 4, we're going to add. Now, can you throw the ball like that? No, you cannot throw it. You have to slap it. Slapping. Otherwise, it does not count. Alright, so you still live. Alright, now level 4, we're going to add 2 balls. Here we go. All right, try dodge two.
Why?
All right, hey, anybody have any questions so far?
Everybody freeze, take a knee.
All right, guys, hey, on level 1, do you get points by hitting the person?
No.
No, all right, you get points by getting it between the cones, exactly. Now, on level 2, we're going to add how many balls?
Two.
We're going to gonna have two, all right? And then on level three, there's gonna be how many people in the middle? Just one person in the middle with one ball, all right? And you're trying to hit the person. That's how you get points, by hitting the person, okay? And then level five, everybody point over there. That's level five over there, all right? Anybody have any questions?
Nope.
All right, let me see how many people we got today. All right, guys, you can come. Walking in, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. All right, what is 22 divided by 3?
I don't know.
What's 22 divided by 3?
32?
All right, what's 7 times 3? It's 21, and we have 22 people, all right? So try to get in groups of 7, all right? Try to get in groups of 7. When you have your group, go to a cone, right? There might be a group of 6 or 8. That's okay. We'll see how it works out, all right? All right, looking good, looking good. All right, once I see you got a group, I'm going to give you a ball. Yep.
Thank you.
have to be standing. You have to be standing. You have to be standing.
Oh!
All right, everybody freeze. Take a knee. All right, we're going to go to level 5. We're going to go level 5. So I need everyone to go find a bonus spot. I'll take the balls right here. Take what? All right, two. Three. Thank you. You want to be in the middle? All right. You can be in the middle. All right, four. Thank you. All right. Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome. All right, find a poly spot. All right, guys, find personal space. All right, we're going to start out with one ball, see how it goes, and one person. All right. Now, remember, you must be on a poly spot, find your own personal space. Now, you must stay behind the white line. You must slap the ball only, all right? Should we steal the ball from other people?
No.
No. Eventually, guys, there's going to be six balls out. If you guys are playing really fair, playing really nice, it'll allow six of them out, and you'll get a lot more opportunities, all right? So, don't get frustrated if you don't get it the first time. It's going to go nice and slow at first, because I want to make sure that you guys are doing it properly. All right, here we go. Ocean's in the middle. All right, if she gets touched by the ball, she's going to raise her hand, all right? You're going to raise your hand, and then she knows that to give you a high five, all right?
Good job.
Really nice.
Oh, I got the ball.
Thank you for passing that. That was awesome. Ooh, they're just too good. Nobody can get them out. Too easy. Too easy. Stay behind the white line, please.
Don't touch it.
shot. Got it. Oh, I got him. High five.
No, give me the ball. Give me the ball.
I think you should. Nice job, Sharon. Good job. Thank you. All right, guys, have a good rest of your day.